sorry for the bad lighting right now, but it is currently Sunday, and I don't move until Thursday, but here's the start of the week and why it might be the craziest week of my life. So starting off, was at the hospital yesterday because my mom has a retinal tear in her left eye, so she had to get surgery today to fix that. So we're starting off the week with like a surgery, and then I have to get COVID tested like either Monday or Tuesday, probably Tuesday, because I have to be 72 hours before I move in. And then I also have to go to the immunologist on top of that, and I don't even know if my mom's gonna be able to drive, so that's fun. I'm so excited. Please help. It's currently Tuesday, and I got my COVID test done, and it was negative. Thank goodness. It would have really sucked if it was positive, because I'd be like, after all I've done, it came out positive, so you can even go to school. That would be, like, literally my luck. But no, it came out negative, and then today I have to go see the immunologist, which I'm not excited about. So we have to talk about my labs that I got done twice, because I had didn't have many pneumococcal antibodies. So, yeah. My little boy, he says hi. Hey, Ani. Let's get ready for this appointment. I got my first pair of mom jeans, like, literally ever. And I think they might be a little bit like too big, because typically I'm a size 10, but like maybe I need to go down to the size. But you know, I've never gotten anything other than skinny jeans before, because like I didn't think I would ever look good in them, but like they're not bad. They're different, but like from the side, maybe if I didn't have such a stomach, they would look good. Like, see, that would look good. But yeah. Good morning. It is currently move-in day. Yeah. So excited. Tired is still really tired right now. But woohoo! I get to move into my dorm today. I am so excited.
All packed. Let's go.
Yes. Gonna miss you, little boy. Gonna miss you, my Onyx. You're my best friend. Okay, I'll be back soon. I'll be back soon, okay, baby? I love you. I miss you, girl.
Mystic! Oh, you went away.
My lovely Mystic. Hi, my Onyx.
Look at you, too. Gonna miss my little twins.
Here at my university. Hey guys, so it is the next day. Things got super hectic when putting my room together, so I'm just going to show you it. So basically, this is my bed set. It's pretty much a bluish green with my little good vibe sign. this really, really cute dream catcher. I got lights and two pictures that go all the way across down to here where my desk is, where I have my laptop, a bunch of chargers in my textbook, my Switch, and my Polaroid camera. And then there's like two like wardrobes and then like the bathroom area. So yeah, I don't have a roommate, so it's kind of just blank. But gorgeousness, not. Yeah. So I got Chick-fil-A this morning and it was really weird because I had the gate down still and I ordered it on the Grubhub app. And they come through Panda Express to give us our food. Weird as heck, in my opinion. So, there's that. I know that my video is probably like the most boring move-in vlog ever, but I just literally forgot to film while we're actually like putting stuff up. So it was more like a dorm room tour, I guess. Kind of. So yeah, I love you guys. Please. Enjoy the rest of your day, and I will see you guys later. Bye!